back to my channel. It's me, Frazzy Simming, and welcome back to Doctor Adventure Games Part 2. So we're just going to continue where we left off, and if I'm right, I can't remember how you do this now. I think if you then use the sonic screwdriver, if I'm right. By the way, sorry if there's a bit laggy stuff. I'm trying new recording software, and I'm not sure if
after her. Come on.
Turns down. I'm not sure if it's gonna reduce my game quality.
I hate shapeshifters. They never play fair in a chase.
Recording this with action, which apparently is a really good one. So
I'm afraid that must have been what we bumped into.
How it is. But yeah, if we get on with
so
it.
So what do they want with Guy Fawkes?
Guy Fawkes? Guido?
We saw him. Me and Rory. Down in the cellars. Those cellars are under Parliament. This is 1605, Doctor. November 5th, 1605.
Yes, yes, I know all that.
You know?
Remember the 5th of November? How could I forget? What I don't know is why Rutan would be getting pally with them. And the real problem is that it might not just be Rutans. The thing about aliens is, they're never as careful as they think they are. People notice stuff, all sorts of stuff. Odd stuff, strange stuff. Come on, Pond, let's go and find the word on the smelly street. Ugh.
Okay, what's happening? Oh, there we go. So what do we need to do? Get the word on the street.
Well, Doctor?
Okay, wait, I'm confused. What are we supposed to be doing? Oh, are we just going around, like, questioning people? Okay, that doesn't seem that hard. Oh, another lesion. Better try and close it. Which isn't that hard. We can just use the thingy.
Doctor, what's wrong with him?
He looks catatonic. No doubt a result of encountering the lesion.
What, you mean the lesion did this to him?
No, his brain did this to him. This is a London town crier in 1605. His brain has no point of reference for something like this. He's never seen a temporal portal before, so when his brain can't cope, it closes down.
Alright, so I think we need to use this one. The Dimensional Equalizer, a jury-rigged device that can be used to close temporal lesions. Oh, we have to... Oh, yeah, the puzzles. Right, I think we have to start at this room. That one. That one. Let me know what
Sir,
you're thinking of this.
I
Are
must
you
thank
enjoying
you.
It?
This strange wonder has me bewitched.
I certainly am.
It is like some gateway to another realm.
Also, let me know if there's any other games you want, because I've got a few other games on Steam from the Steam sale, if you want me to play them as well. I have The Cave, which I'm planning on doing an LP on. Little Miss Simmer, one of my friends, was talking about The Cave, like she brought The Cave as well, and she was saying it's pretty good, so I thought I'd try it out. She's also going to be doing a Let's Play on it, I think. And there's also Contrast, Alice Madness Returns, and there's this, Doctor Who. But I think I'm probably just going to do an LP on The Cave first, because Sour Patch Simmer and Little Simmer are doing an LP on Contrast, and Little Simmer's doing an LP on Alice Madness Returns. So I was gonna wait till they're done and then ask if I can do it, because it's only fair. But anyway, if we get back onto this gateway.
Tell me what you know about these gateways.
Little enough. I went looking for the truth behind the wild stories that young Charlie told me, and then, before I know what, a great many of these gateways appeared about the streets, and it worries me greatly.
Charlie.
Charlie? Who's Charlie?
A young orphan who came to me with stories of travelling through these strange gateways to the house of the Green Lady.
Yes, the Green Lady. Okay, thank you.
Green. So what about this Green Lady? Who is she?
I haven't seen her myself, but everyone talks of an apparition of a well-to-do lady, beautiful to look at, who wanders the streets after dark. She is dressed in green, and some say her eyes glow like emeralds lit with cold fire. Others say she appears and disappears before your eyes.
Okay, can you hurry up, please? Thank you. Hold on, I think it's like behind, like the movement of the mouths almost, like behind the voices. I don't know if that's lag or something.
You said there were more of these gateways. Where are they?
There are two others I know of. I can take you to them if you wish.
Yes.
Okay, Amy, I'm going to go with this Sterling fellow and see if I can deal with the other legions round here before they tear London apart.
And what about me?
See if you can find out more about this Charlie chappy.
Find Charlie.
Chat to people. Get the goss. You're good at that.
So we need to go find Charlie. And I can't remember where he was the last time I played, because I did play this quite a long time ago. So I can't remember. Okay, that's where we just were. We don't want to go there, just in case that weird creature thing returns, the Rutan. Wait, is it Rutan or Rutan? Oh, well, I don't know. So yeah, Amy off to find this person. I'm sorry if there's a lot more lag than usual, because my game does feel a bit more laggier.
I'm looking for Charlie. Have you seen him?
You stay away from me. I ain't talking to no strangers. You might give me the plague.
That's a problem. Why don't we go back and get him?
Told you, miss, I ain't talking to no strangers what might have the plague.
Oh, I remember this bit. With this bit, you have to go around the stalls collecting ingredients to fix the plague. Which is quite cool. I can't remember what we had to get, but I do remember we had to go to, I think it was this stall over here, maybe, I think. Yes.
Good evening, miss. I am Alice Flowers, purveyor of fine herbal remedies.
Hello, Alice. My name's Amy. I don't suppose you've noticed anything out of the ordinary going on, have you?
Always, my dear. There's never a dull moment in London town.
Charlie.
I'm looking for Charlie. Have you seen him?
Indeed I have, miss. I saw him only last night, white as a sheet and soaked to the skin. Looked like he'd been scared half to death. Young Barnaby is a close friend. He may know of his whereabouts.
Tell me about Barnaby.
Another urchin, but a much sadder story than Charlie's. Plague took away his family, they say, and left him with a terror of the pestilence. You'll find him wandering these streets, but don't expect much sense from him.
Sorry if you don't like loads of cut screens, because there are quite a few here.
What remedies do you have for the plague?
For the plague, I make posies which can mask the poison vapours and prevent its spread. For other ailments, I make salves and poultices that you apply to the body.
Posies? You mean flowers?
A posy is a small bag containing a mixture of three herbs. Bring me bergamot, comfrey, and lavender, and I can make you one.
Okay, wait, what did she say we needed to bring?
Posies? You mean flowers?
I already told you. A posy is a small bag containing a mixture of three herbs. Bring me bergamot, comfrey, and lavender, and I can make you one.
Right, now I'm trying to think where they were. Exit. Right, let's have a wander around then, see if we can find anything useful. Oh, what's over here? Oh, there we go, found one. Oh, and I think there was one in the palace gardens, I think it's called, or something. Hold on, let's go. Hold on, I'm going to be back because I want to sort out this lag. Right, sorry about that. I was just trying to increase my frame rates a bit. I'm not sure if this helped at all. But anyway, so I think there's this anything useful. Oh, yeah. Oh, what's that? Thought that was it then. obviously not. I don't know. I think this is really laggy because of my recording software I'm using. Okay, wrong door. There's a door around here somewhere, I think. I was using Fraps, however, it didn't want to record the audio very well. So, I don't know, hopefully this has recorded the audio well. Also, I might have a look on the settings because I didn't check the settings on this before I start recording, so there might be something like really high or whatever, I don't know. Wait, what am I trying to find now? Oh, there we go, bergamot. What else was the other one? Can't remember what the other one was, but I think it was in like this bit where you go through like a door, like, here we go. I think this one, and it takes you like a garden or something. Yeah, here we go. It was... See, look, there's slime on there as well. There we go. I think that was all of them. Yeah, there was only three. So I need to go back to her and give the ingredients so she can make it. And I think that's what we then have to give to Charlie, so he talks for us. Why don't we talk to some of these people, see what they have to say about Charlie and Barney and this green lady.
So, what's the gossip on the streets?
I ain't got time for gossip.
Alright, I only ask. Go. What's this? Oh, a fact. Hold on, let's actually read this. Jacobean life. Tyburn Tree. The Tyburn Tree was a huge triangular construction from which criminals were hanged. It was an agonizing death. 100,000 people might be watching. Hangings were a big public festival. The rich rented upper story rooms in the houses and pubs so they could get the best view. When the hangman had done the hanging, he would sell the rope. This is maybe where we got the saying, money for old rope. Well, that's a pleasant story. And I won't talk to these people.
What's the gossip on the streets?
I ain't got time for gossip.
Well, what's that noise? Oh my god, I've never seen that before. What the hell?
The Tyburn Tree is an excellent example of humanity's cruelty to one another.
Oh god, that scared me then. That looks always scares me.
And hanging is one of the longest surviving methods of dispatching convicted criminals. The Tyburn Tree was the humorous name given to the gallows that stood in central London during the early 17th century.
Oh god, I thought it was going to be like a mission or he's going to try and kill us or something then. Last time I played that didn't go up. So that's new, I think. Or maybe I just didn't notice it last time. Is it just me, but I'm noticing like slime like everywhere on the trees. But yeah, when that creature thing there, when I heard it in the background, I thought it was like a Rutan or Sontaran or something.
Hello again, Amy. Just put the herbs into the bowl so I can give them a good mix.
A dash of burgundy flowers and a dash of comfrey flowers.
Just need to mix them all up and crush them a little to release the perfume.
Alright, you crush them up then.
There we go! One sweet posy for your delicate, pretty young nose.
Why, thank you. Where has he gone? Right, is he still in the same place? Hopefully he is. And then I think we give it to him or something. So, is he still here? Yes, he is.
Here, take this posy. Can we talk now?
Thanks, miss. Maybe you ain't got the plague, but you got a downright strange accent. You can't be too careful.
Talk now. Oh, wrong one. Oh, nope, didn't mean to do that either. Oh, God. Click that. Talk.
What do you want to know?
Charlie.
Hey, I hear you're a friend of Charlie. Can, you help me find him?
Don't know where he is. Last I saw him, he reckoned he'd found a way into the Green Lady's house. Said something about some big tunnels near Parliament, and treasure there up for grabs. I don't know how right he was, but he was desperate to find a way of helping Annie. Asked me to look after her while he was away. I ain't seen him since.
Orphan.
You're an orphan. That's got to be so hard. How do you manage?
Well, I've done all right. When my mom and dad passed on with the sickness, I got sent to the parish. It's what happens to kids when their folks go. But there's nothing for me there, so I ran away and ended up on the streets. But I'm quick. People never catch me, so I'll make enough to get by.
Wow, you steal. Let me just exit. Yeah, we might as well exit. See what we have to do now.
So, let me get this straight. Green Lady's so-called house, big tunnel near Parliament, missing Charlie. Oh, I hope the doctor can make sense of all this.
I bet he can. Swear that same guy has come through here like 100 times. Alright, do we go to the doctor then? Oh, that's good.
Here we go, sir. It's around that corner. Excuse me if I don't accompany you. After my previous experience, I have little stomach for sorcery.
Fair enough. Do we use the same... Right, how do we get round this then? Is there a way? Oh, we have to climb it. Do we climb it up here then? Do we go? Oh god, have I just got ourselves trapped? Oh my god, what the hell? Didn't know that was possible. That was quite weird then. Right, anyway, if we close it. Is this the same? Yeah. Oh god, looks like it gets harder. Do we start from this end this time? Oh, this is hard.
Very well done, sir. I must say I'm impressed with your skill with the arcane arts. Now follow me to the next one.
The arcane arts? What's that? So, what is the next mission then? Oh, so we have to get in there somehow. The door is barred from the other side. It's too low for tech for Sonic to open. What do we do then? Do we have to find something to throw maybe? Oh yeah. Oh, do we throw these then? I don't know, but yeah. A handful of ground might be useful for something perhaps. Useful for what? What are we supposed to do with them? Oh, well. Let's throw these at it. Oh yeah, that's good. It's not good to break a window, but...
All right! What do you want?
It's all right, Margaret. This here is a man on the King's business.
Oh, I don't care if it's the risen Lord himself. Get lost!
Hello! I need to get into your yard. Can you let me in?
Get lost! I don't know you from Adam.
I apologise for Margaret's uncooperative behaviour. Perhaps you could grease her palm in some way.
I think this might help.
There we go. Like the good old psychic paper.
Sorry, sir. Sorry. Right away. Come in, sir. Welcome.
That's good. So now we can go in and get it. Let's go round. Oh, you are kidding me. I'm literally having a look now, because I record on my phone, there's this there's an app I use, and it has a list of like all your recordings, and the only one that seems to be here, I'm confused. Oh, thank God for that false alarm. I thought it hadn't saved the first half of the audio for this. Panic over. Anyway, I think this Why is it not letting us click on the... Oh, good. Okay. So how are we supposed to... Oh, maybe... Oh, I don't like this. There we go. Got it eventually. Alright, I think I'm going to end it here after this cutscene because it's already been about 20 minutes.
Ah, Doctor, there you are.
Of course I'm here. I'm having way too much fun to be anywhere else. Now, what do we know about Charlie?
They say he's been following Winters to her house.
Her house? Interesting. That might mean he knows where her ship is. But do we know where Charlie is?
He's disappeared. Last time anyone saw him, he was wet and had been underground, near Parliament.
Do you know anywhere like this, Mr. Plum?
Sounds like the drains. Vile place, dark, filthy and crawling with rats.
Sounds lovely. Who in their right mind would go down there?
So, thank you for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Thumbs up if you enjoyed and subscribe if you're new. And thank you for watching. Bye.